YouTube, this your girl Cicely Cherie, and welcome back to my channel. As you can tell down below, your girl is doing what again? Favorite Christmas movies. Y'all already know Christmas is my favorite holiday. I love Christmas because for some reason it makes people more happier, and it's something about it. It makes them more friendly and just happy. I don't know what it does. It just be on Christmas now. Then after Christmas, they back to their old evil ways. But I love Christmas. I don't have to receive the gift to love Christmas. I just love Christmas. The environment, the movies, baking with my family. It's just something about it. I want to feel like how I feel on Christmas all year round. Like, it's just something about that holiday just make you feel so warm and tingly inside. I don't know what it is, but I want to keep that same energy on Christmas 365 days a year. I want to keep that energy going around like that. I got to work on that because I love how I feel watching movies, baking, movies. I can watch Christmas movies any time of the year, not just Christmas. I love Christmas movies. And like I say, starting tonight, Christmas movie all the way, just nonstop. But you know your girl can ramble, so I'm just gonna go ahead and hush. For those who are new to my channel, make sure you like this video, make sure you give this video 2 thumbs up, make sure you share, comment down below anything else you want to see from your girl, Cicely Cherie. And those who've been with me since day one, gang gang, y'all already know. So let's just get right to it. All right, y'all, I'm back. But I got a couple of movies, maybe 10 movies. 10, 11, I got on my phone. So if you see me looking down, I'm looking at my phone. But, and make sure y'all comment down below y'all favorite Christmas movies or any Christmas movies I need to go watch, because your girl gonna watch it. I hope it's good, though. But I'll give it a look. I'll look at it. Just comment down below your favorite Christmas movies. So let's get straight into it. I might put on here the name of the movie or a picture. I don't know where I'm gonna put it at. Either the title or a picture. I don't know, but I'll put it somewhere in there. But anyway, my first movie is Daddy Home 2. I think Will Ferrell, Mark Wahlberg, yeah, Mel Gibson. I love that. You talking about somebody funny? Will Ferrell already funny, him by himself. But then put Mark Wahlberg, he does so good in him, his little sexy self. And Mel Gibson, you know, he already that deal. So I love that movie. I can watch all day. Now my daughter will watch it with me, these movies that I'm calling out. Now sometimes she will sit down and watch it with me, but my husband, my kids, some of these movies, they won't. Majority of the time I have to watch them by myself because they don't like the same movies I watch. They say my taste is, they say I'm weird when it comes to movie and music. I don't know, but anywho, my second favorite movie is Home Alone. I know y'all probably like, girl, you too big to be liking it. I love Home Alone. 1, 2, 3 is okay. I think 3 is with that other little boy. When I find it, I'll put it up here. But I like 1, 2, and 3. But my favorite is 1 and 2. So Home Alone, all year round, I can watch. They will never get old. See, that's the struggle I'll be having. I love so many Christmas movies, and I have the struggle trying to figure out what I'm going to watch tonight. And that's going to be my problem, because it's like I want to kind of like watch them at the same time, but I can't. But it's so many of my favorite that I want to watch. This is the first thing I want. A struggle over here. Something simple would be a struggle for me. All right, the next one I like, Last Holiday. I think that's with LL Cool J and Queen Latifah. I love that movie. Check it out. Y'all probably already seen it. And it's another one called The Holiday Calendar. It's with, oh my God, the girl who played in Honey. I think she was in Honey 2. Oh my God, what's her name? I can't think of her name. And Quincy, Diddy's son, well, I'll be sure, whatever, but you know, Quincy, he played it. It's more like a, I don't know if it's a Netflix movie or a Lifetime, I can't remember, but it's called The Holiday calendar. It's a good movie. It's so sweet, and it's like, it's so cute. I love it. It's a good movie though. Check it out. The next one is Holiday Rush. That's what that guy who played in, I think Lala played in it. You really didn't too much see her in the movie. I'm not trying to tell the movie, but she kind of like died. I'm kind of like telling it, but not really telling it. So you hear more of her voice talking, but Lala played in it. The guy from Think Like a Man, who was liking Megan Good, that guy. That brown guy, he played in it. The rest of the characters like new, up and coming. Even though this movie is not new, but those characters, I don't think you know them. And they might be older now because this movie is old, not that old, but you know, but I think it was on Netflix, Holiday Rush. But it is a good movie though. It's about this guy, you know, he had all the money, all that, then he lost his job, so. And they had to break it down to the kids and understand them what they had to do. They had to move back to the old house where they grew up in. Because they were living in this big old fancy big house, and when he lost his job, they had to downsize, and they had to share a room, share a bathroom. I think the house maybe had one bathroom. So they had to understand, you know, how you teach your kids is about life. Life happens. You gotta understand how to be thankful and grateful, you know? Not try to spoil them too much, you know, let them understand about life, you know. So that's a good movie to watch with your kids. That one is a good one. That's, yeah. Okay, the next one, you already know, Tyler Perry, Madea Christmas. You already know that's a good one. I love it. Anything by Tyler Perry, I watch. Another favorite one, Best Man Holiday. Oh my, first of all, good movie. I love everybody in it. And it make you cry. Oh my God. It's like, that's another one you can sit down with the family and watch and like teach them, you know, like discuss what, you know, discussion in the movie, like trying to teach your kids about life, like what goes on, this kind of stuff in that movie, Holiday Rush and Best Man, stuff that happened in real life, you know what I'm saying? It's real life. They made a movie out of it, but it's real life. And that's another good family movie. You know, because you want to get your kids ready for this world. Understand. You know, we try to protect them as much as we can, but we don't want to share to them. Not, you know, they need to know what's going on in this world, how to handle the situation. So, Best Man Holiday. Oh my. I love it. I love it. Make you cry like a baby, like a newborn baby. I cry like that, and newborn baby and stepmom. Oh my goodness. I cry. Eyes puffy, snot run out my nose. Yeah. Y'all not probably won't watch no movies with me. I do too much, so. All right, the next one is The Perfect Holiday. This is with Gabrielle Union and Morris Chestnut. Ooh, milk dog. His cute self, The Perfect Holiday. I think, not trying to tell the movie, but she had kids. I'm gonna say the father was a celebrity, then he left or something like that. I can't remember. Queen Latifah played in it too. Who else? Terrence. I think Terrence played in it. But it's a good movie called The Perfect Holiday. It's old. A lot of these movies I'm telling you about are old. I get stuck in my ways that I don't want to look at new movies, and it's, somebody really gotta say, sister, check this out. I mean, it's really good. Look at it. Look at it. Then I will. But other than that, I stick with my old movies and I don't try to switch it up. I know. I'm bad at that when it comes to movies and like that. My next movie that I can watch all year round, right along with Home Alone, This Christmas. This Christmas will never get old. I don't think it's another movie that can replace This Christmas. It's just, I love it. Sometimes when you get together with families, especially family you haven't seen in a while, you bump head. It's just, I love it. It's just so real too. with Lauren London, Chris Brown, you know, all those good people in it and everything. It's amazing. I love this. And what's that lady name who played the mom? Is it Loretta? Because she played in Wednesday Tale. I can't believe she don't have any kids and she really have that motherly love like she have kids. But they say she don't have any kids, but you can't never tell in these movies she be playing it because she played so well and she have that natural. Well, women have a lot, some women have a lot of, have that natural effect of that mother love and love, you know. But I love this movie. I think this is a movie I'm gonna watch when I get there talking to y'all this Christmas. I make my mind up. I think so. Cause Best Man Holiday, I wanna watch that by myself because I really do be crying for real, like for real, for real. I don't wanna watch that by myself. I need somebody here. This is my last movie, I think. Almost Christmas. Is amazing. That movie was shot here where I live at, down in our square. Some of the scenes were shot there. Almost Christmas is good. It's kind of like when you come home, you see your family, you beefing, you know, it's sad, but it happens. Everybody doing their own thing on their own path. So when you come back together, y'all haven't been together in a while since y'all was little or however. So when you all grown, got your own kids, husband, all that, you come together and bump heads, but it is what it is. So that's kind of neck and neck with my movie This Christmas. This Christmas still gonna be first. Almost Christmas, and we just trail them up. Home Alone is kind of up there with, kind of like This Christmas, Home Alone, up there together like that, then Almost Christmas behind it. But yeah, Almost Christmas is real good though. I like it, I love it. So y'all, I think that was like 10 or 11, I can't remember, but I think that's it. Like I told y'all, if y'all have any movies that I missed or whatever your favorite movie, please comment down below, tell your girl what's your favorite, and I can go check them out too. I don't know if you want to check out My Hero, that sis, I was seeing that, we're trying to get something new in the sign. So give your girl some new movies, and I want them to be good, because I will watch them. I'll probably overdo it, watch them too much. But thank you for watching my channel. Like I say, comment down below. Hope you like this video. And guess what? I'm out. Bye.
What's on your mind? Cause you've been acting different lately, girl. What's on your mind? Hey. I'm tired of arguing.